Today we look at how the law of definite composition was explained by Dalton's atomic theory. Through an analogy, we also saw how chemists arrive at the concept of relative masses. Finally, we introduce the concept of mole to establish a link between the number of particles and the mass of a substance. In our next episode, we will look for more patterns of chemical changes. This will make our study of chemistry more systematic or scientific.